his body, these motions are real time being mapped onto the robot. Wow. Converting to joint angles, respecting the joint limits of the robot, the velocity limits of the robot, so that's why it's not performing as fast as they can. It also has built-in collision avoidance. So you can see even though he's touching himself, the robot itself is not this. It's preventing collision. So if you want to thump your chest or something like that, okay, thump your chest. You can see that it's protecting itself from bashing its own head in. And you want to do some bird flapping and get that. And it has a wide range of motion. It also is not in the upper body colors. And it's going to inspire it based on a bit more. I'd like to thank you for coming on to our demonstration, and we're always looking for opportunities for collaboration, so please take a pamphlet with us, and also if you have time, fill out a questionnaire and give us some feedback. We always want to know how we can improve our models.